Donald Watkins Jr. and Sr. are in federal court as the fraud trial against them continues. This is Donald Watkins walking into the courthouse this morning. Watkins Jr. and Sr. are representing each other and themselves in that trial. Former Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice was the first to testify this morning. Donald Watkins Sr. and Jr. both face 7 counts of wire fraud, 2 counts of bank fraud, and 1 count of conspiracy.